What's up guys, welcome back to our channel. How about some more gaming today? Let's first take a look at the game inside the Pico store. It's called Fruit Ninja 2. Here we have some screenshots. If you're not familiar with the franchise, you have this bow and blades and you cut and slice through the fruits in all possible ways. In the description we have feel the weight of the blade in your hands and experience the satisfying resistance as you swing, slicing through fruit to create bursts of juicy explosions and colorful splatters. Let's quickly check the additional details. So we have version 1.9.1 point something from 6th of April. Space required is almost 400 megabytes. Developer is Half Brick Studios. And yeah, that's about it. Without further ado, let's just open the game. I've been playing it for a bit, like an hour or so. So I went through the tutorial and some games, mini games inside it. I will show you everything. So here we are in, if you will, lobby, and before I start navigating through these levels, I will just say that I actually came through that door when I first started playing, so let me just show you what's in there. It's the dojo. So here in the front we have the world map, some locations that I've already unlocked. And on the left we have this mighty dojo figure, and here is the master bow to be unlocked. I'm still a long way from it, and also the master blade. And on the right we have like some trophy wall, some things that I've previously won. You can pick them up and look them up close, so that's cool. And on the left we have these swords. The black ones are still locked, but for example this on the top is unlocked. I just press trigger or grab button to have it in my hands. And on the right you have the bows, also the top one. I will be playing with them in a moment, so let's put that down and let's just show you. I have these scrolls down there, so yeah, we have our avatar. We can choose the color, some things that are coming soon. We have our inventory. So this is the blade, the bow and ninja side that I have unlocked. And yeah, we have missions. I will just claim that now. That's from my previous play. Some levels I've already played, but there are many more of them, as you can see. Then we have the map, that's the same one I was showing you before. The armory, I've also shown you that. And settings, we have general settings. I just lowered this music volume down a bit. We have many languages to choose from. Then we have bow settings. I've set arm length to medium and enabled trajectory line to easier shoot at the targets. And we have movement settings. Movement is set to blink, but you can set it to smooth or dash if you want. And turn mode, I have just snap turning on and right-handed. Yeah, so that's about settings and this scrolls. And yeah, as a set in the settings, I have enabled teleport movement and click turning. So yeah, that's about the dojo. Let's get back outside. I can show you first how you can shoot within the bow. You first must go to this location where you see bull foot. And timer has already started. We have 30 seconds to pick up the bow and shoot some targets like this one. Three bull's eyes are enough for demonstration. But you also have in each particular level some other targets to shoot at, like some moving targets, and other ones are hidden, so you can try and find them out, and you can basically shoot at anything. Let's try to shoot that. No, that's not what it's meant to be shoot at, but I think I got 5 or 6 of them, and there are 10 of them, so 4 more are hidden somewhere. So you see the door there, and second one are here, and third one are here, so we can go through each one of them. And I can just say that you can put bow on your backpack if you want to use it later. So let's get through this door. And yeah, I could go through each other door and I would get to some games, but I'll be showing you what's inside this level. And then again, when you get here, then you have many other games, so you can go right there or through that door right there, or go up the stairs to some other level. So many more games are awaiting to be played. Let's just get to some games. So this one will be about slashing the fruits. I'll take my boat blades and let's just start. You'll see fruits popping up and you must slice through them like that. And if you see a bomb, you could not slice through it because it will explode and you will get score deducted. Yes, you could also just smash like this. But it's not fun. And you might hit the bomb. You have a timer up there, so 32 seconds. Oh, I accidentally pressed the pause button. Seconds. And that's it. Time up. So let's check the score. 1500, almost 16. But my best is almost 2000, so Here you have the leaderboards. I'm currently at place 18th. So that was this one minigame. Let's put the balls down, not the balls, the blades. And let's check one game that has some more action. And before I find it, just say to smash that like button if you enjoy the content that I'm creating, and also if you're not subscribed to my channel, I would really appreciate it if you could do so. So thanks a lot. Up, up, up. Yeah, here we have some game to play, but let's try to get all the way up. Okay, so let's see what's here. We have one big level here, and also the waterfall. I just want to show you one more game. I will for sure do some follow-up video where I will show you some more games, but playing all of them would really be not so time efficient. Let's just check this one game. So yeah, I played it already and scored not so good place, 56, but let's try once more. It's similar to Beat Saber, if you want. There is a little bit rhythm to it. You have the music playing and you have these two sides, and you slash through roots like that. Yeah, it's much more fun than previous levels or previous games. Much less dynamic than the previous game, but it's fun. That's it. Score about 8,000. Yeah, grade A, that's great, I'm improving. Let's see if I gain some places. No, I didn't want to do that, I wanted to see the leaderboards. Still 56, yeah, but it's the old score, so I'm a bit... well, not maybe in the top 5, but with a score of 8,000, I would say in the first 15 or 20 people, so not so bad. Let's now get here. And yeah, you can do many, you can play many other mini games. It's really fun. I will recommend it to anyone who likes these types of games, and especially if you are familiar with the Fruit Ninja series. Here also have some weapons too, which you can buy. And yeah, thanks for watching. I hope that you liked the video, and also thanks for stopping by, and see you in the next one.